Let's go talk to Dutch.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Mm-hmm.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Great.
For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming.
Okay.
Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Okay.
We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Okay, yes.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there.
Wait.
Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Give me that.
Be careful. There. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Okay, I can't get into the weapon wheel right now. Is that what you're telling me? I guess I can't do it until I get out of here.
Nobody better try anything.
You mean like this right here where I'm gonna fucking brain you? Brain you?
This way.
I thought I was done for.
Thanks for the rifle, bud. Hey, what do we got here? Nothing. Alright, where's your friend at that I knocked out?
They're gonna kill me. This is it.
Nobody's gonna kill you. You're getting loose, bud.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want,
come on. You don't want to do that.
Just kidding.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay. Find the stash. Where? Near the boathouse. Is that the boathouse? That's a lookout tower. Okay. It's over this way. Okay, I see the little diamond on the map. Anything in here that's worth a damn? Hello? Anybody in the bathrooms? Where'd that diamond go? I guess this was it. Got up here. That's down there, okay. Oh, jeez.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
That's not good. Whatever I just got there was interesting. Alright, so it's down here. Use a zipline, can I? Do it. Yeah. Okay. Hold the thing to track.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away.
So,
we'll go take a look.
It's all filled with water, so we gotta take care of that problem. Anybody's around? All right. Money, arrows. Key required. Can't I just smash it? Can we climb in from up top? Is there a way in from up top? Where the fuck do I get the key from? That would bust the door, I would think. Is there another way? Aha! Can we swim in from underneath? Let's go. There's the key. That med kit. I don't really want the ore, or do I? Nah, I like the pipe. What we got here? This looks fun. In here? I was gonna say, what's all this cash? I already have a pipe. Stop telling me I have a pipe. Wait, is there something over here? There's a box here. Can I bring it? Yes. Is that what it's going to replace that?
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
Okay. Oh. That pipe bomb material there. Anything else in here worth taking? Oh, hello. All the monies. All right, now. I need blasting caps. I still have one. I have a grenade. Oh, there we go. Some dynamite. Going silent. Alright, we're good down here. Now what? See that little church over there? See if we can see some sons of bitches. Guy. Who else is over there? Nobody? So that coming up over that little ledge there might be good, but I don't know. Okay. Let's go. Splashdown. Where I'm headed. Oh, there's little things. Nice. Keep it down. Are you not dead? Thank you. I didn't want to do that. I want my compound. Thank you. Drop it. Give me my arrow back. Ooh. Hell yeah. That looks fun. Alright, anything else? All my arrows? Did I get all my arrows back? Can I just shoot this? Like it's on fire. Bitches.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Where are we going? Where? Go to fishing docks. Oh, over there. 96 meters. God dang it. That, and we'll have this, and this. That's it. Sneak up on him. Is there anybody else here? No friends around here? Shit, alright, I see you. Did it again. Give me my fucking crossbow back. What? It's not gone forever, is it? I do.
Please rescue me.
I am. Calm down.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
You're welcome, sir. All right, we're gonna hire you.
I'll fight alongside you.
Good.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
Okay.
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Okay. Look at the map here.
Let's go, Andrew. Gotta focus. Can't ease up for even a second.
Nope. What are you running for?
Take your time.
Oh shit. There they are.
Moving.
I knew it. Alright, we got you, we got you. Where's your friends at? Take that guy down with the arrow. Could just hit him all with the barrel. Gonna stop? He's just gonna keep going, son of a bitch. Just sneak up on these guys. Sneaking. Let's get to my garden hoe. Oh shit.
Move it. Get my back.
You got my back, buddy. Okay. Get this guy over here. That dude over there. Keep it down, keep it down.
Father says to prepare. You best prepare.
Don't you dare come this way. He's creeping. And there's this guy.
First time family, now me.
If I take this guy down without being seen. Your buddy over here.
It won't be me.
Give thanks to the Father.
Shit. You're dead. Now we got his friend over here on the box. Let's do it without being seen. Keep it down. So this is just spaz. Oh shit. Going on over here.
This is how it ends.
Please help.
Seriously, thank you.
You're good. What you got?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
still have a shrine here. And the lookout tower. What else you got in here? Anything good? Nothing. Nothing. What was that? Stack some monies. That door open. Oh, you're in my way, dude. Alright, we're good. We're good.
This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
Look at this place. Amazing. Shut up, bird.
I got you.
What?
I'm there.
You in the water?
Getting a better angle. All right.
There is people there. I just can't see them.
I see Peggy over there.
Couple of them. Can we creep on them? There's nobody else here.
Whatever comes, we'll ride it out to the mountains at our back.
What else is out here?
Making a move.
Take what the dead don't need.
Got that hacksaw as a melee? Be fun. All right. Now we'll move on to this next mission.
Enemy sighted!
What? Where?
Good idea.
Thanks. Joint down. How are we gonna do it? A whole fucking building there. Alright, let's go back to the weapon and walk around.
I'm sticking close to you.
Okay. Quiet, bitch.
Copy that.
Dead folks still over here to loot or no? Okay, that was interesting.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance.
Hey, buddy.
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Sure. We got up here. Anything? There's anybody over here, is there? I think we're safe. Maybe. See anybody anywhere? Can we get inside this building? Because there's obviously something in here. What's that over there? Hold on a second, I'll be right back. What is this? A trailer? Can you use this as like a, truck loader? You had a bad day. That's like an aluminum bat, too. Fuck yeah. Man. I think we're good. And then, oh, you can do a charge attack. That's kind of interesting. Left punch. Okay, moving on. Can we get inside this joint? There was stuff in there. How would you get in there?
Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The Little Sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Okay.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
All right.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dream could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah!
Sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay, can I move now? Thanks.
Hey, kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west.
Okay.
Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Those Falls End. Can I open this now? Okay. Didn't really need a key.
Now that you've got your wheels, follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork. That's and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.